To set up a work week, click on the Preferences tab. In the Overview pane, click on Calendar. Scroll down to the middle of the page until Work Week and Hours appears. Check all days that apply to your work week. Set the start and end times to the workday in Work Hours. Click Save. You can reload the window so that the new work week will appear. The work week is now set and work times will appear in white on your calendar.